Florida lawmakers have a plan to crack down on the number of homeless people sleeping in public places.
This bill says cities have to create homeless camps instead. NBC2's Dave Elias is finding out why the bill is so controversial.
Well, public benches like this one here in downtown Fort Myers outside the public library are commonplace for homeless folks to catch a nap or even sleep. But under this new bill, they would be forbidden to do that. And it's raising some concern locally.
I've been dealing with homelessness for about 12 months.
Gwendolyn Hanisch is part of a growing homeless community in Southwest Florida.
And I get stuck sleeping on the streets all the time. And it's like an epidemic. I think, I don't know, it's bad. It's really bad stuff.
A new bill on the governor's desk bans her and others from sleeping in public.
I just don't have any place to go anymore. And then they end up trespassing people. The trespasses happen so often.
And likely to happen a lot more often if they're removed from public viewing.
We can hide this problem. It will never get addressed, and it will never go away just by hiding it.
The bill calls for cities to create homeless camps, similar to this one that popped up in Lyons Park back in 2020.
I understand the purpose of the bill.
Cities would be forced to find a spot that has restrooms, showers, and provides security.
I hope that eventually we will see funding for mental health issues. That will really help us toward dealing with the homeless problem.
The bill also says that the homeless camps can't harm property values.
No one wants it in their backyard.
Local realtor Matt Oberski says pushing them out of sight isn't a solution.
I don't think we're addressing anything. I don't think that we're actually trying to solve the issue. We're just moving it.
As homelessness increases.
Right now, there's a new face on the street every week.
Local business owners like Chris Blavelt calling on the state to do more.
The state's going to push this through and mandate it, but then the state has to be responsible for the facilities to house these people.
As the governor has indicated, he'll sign the bill into law.
We are going to keep our streets clean. We're going to keep our community safe.
Leaving Gwendolyn with few options.
Where will you be tonight? Do you even know yet?
Oh, I don't want to talk about it.
In Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.
Well, the Department of Housing and Urban Development says nearly 4,800 people are homeless in Florida, and that is an 18% jump compared to 2022, and the third most in the country behind New York and California. In Collier County alone, 700 people were counted as homeless this year, up 50% from the year before.